Dear Ukrainian friends, exactly 1 year ago, Russia launched its heinous and unjustified war of aggression against Ukraine, inflicting unimaginable suffering on you. Today, I assure you, Austria will continue to stand in solidarity with Ukraine for as long as it takes. We are with you. We will continue to do our best to alleviate the suffering of the Ukrainian people, to accompany Ukraine on its European path, and to contribute to a peaceful, prosperous, and free future.